We'll set up the username for the administrator. We'll just make it the administrator name. And click on check name.
Uh oh, I think we have a beeper jam. She's trying to pull it out of there. Ashley! Ashley! What are you doing?
Yes, I mean.